Please silence your phones. Mobile phone use is strictly prohibited. Text messaging and the taking of photographs or videos by phone are not permitted. Cameras or recording devices of any kind are not permitted. The use of any recording device, either audio or video, and the taking of photographs with or without flash is strictly prohibited. There is no eating or drinking in the auditorium. Now, before the show begins, the producers would like to make a few apologies prior to the viewing of this fine piece of theater. We'd like to apologize to the people of Monte. We'd also like to apologize to the people of Mexico, Canada, and Pakistan, to the people of South Monte. We apologize if the jokes go over your heads. We'll try to speak slowly. In addition, we'd like to apologize to anyone named Robert, King Tut, the family and friends of Mr. Scott Beard, anyone who was a Petchuwa, United Federation of Lumberjacks, our Republicans, all Democrats, anyone lacking a sense of smell or humor, England, anyone born between the years 1782 and 2005, excluding those born in 1953, 1972, and 1821. And finally, Thespis, the father of theater. Now, without further delay, Mountain View High School is proud to present Just Another High School Play.
Hello everyone, I'm J.J. Martinez, the assistant director of this show. And this is Monique Carrillo, show stage manager.
Hi again, we met earlier.
And we'd like to thank everyone for coming out tonight what show is this?
What? You don't know. You're the assistant director.
You're the show stage manager. Didn't you show up to rehearsal?
Well, no. I had that one thing and I had to.
All right. With that guy from Arroyo. With the hairy forehead.
He does not have a hairy forehead. He has a pronounced hairline. And besides, where were you?
Why?
I've known you for 12 years now, and in that time, you've at least gone through 6 dozen grandmothers.
I come from a big family.
Sound more like a cult.
Well, people realize that when you go to the theater, you should have the common courtesy to take 5 seconds to... Hello? Oh, hi, Angelina. Not nothing much, just putting on a play. No, really, I can talk. My tuna fish sandwich. And my mom left the croissant, which I don't like. And I'm feeling a little bloated. You can go on without me. I mean, you can wait for me if you want. I'm fine anyway. I'm back. No, really, I can talk. Yeah, so it had pieces of celery in it, which I don't like. Sometimes it makes the texture all weird. I don't know, like crunchy and mushy. They don't go together, but sometimes. Polyester, by the way. I know. It's nice. My mom got it for me. And, we'll talk about it later.
What are you doing? Get over here. Now.
Sorry. And now... the show. You do have a show, right?
Of course. Of course. I found this box full of old scripts, different scenes, that we studied over the past 4 years. Could everybody please come out here? Everybody, take a script, pick a scene, and get to work. We'll call you when we're ready for you.
They can't memorize a whole scene in just a few minutes.
Well, wing it. Improvise. It'll be fun. It'll be like a showcase of high school theater. A showcase of scenes.
Boring.
Fine. You run the show.
All right, everybody. You heard the show stage manager. Get to work on those scripts. Go. You sure we're not in over our heads?
We got this. We don't need beer.
We walk on.
Excuse me?
He's now known as Muy Guapo.
Whatever.
Look, maybe we should just call the whole thing out. Refund their money.
I'm running the show now. You hear me? A place only as good as its backstage. These people came for some entertainment, and we're gonna give it to them. And now, ladies and gentlemen, join us as we walk down memory lane with some of the most classic and not so classic plays in history.
When one thinks of Western theater, one thinks of the greats, Shakespeare, Sephard, Beckett, Halevy. Before we get to these classic and contemporary plays, we must wade through 5,000 years of history first. Wait! Don't enter the door quite yet. You won't have to memorize any dates. I'll try to focus on the glories. And you probably won't learn anything anyway. The sooner we rip off those proverbial band-aid history, we can get to the good stuff we know and love. We'll start in Egypt. Theater started in Egypt nearly 5,000 years ago. There were five major types of plays. Life after death. Plays about magical healing.
That's right. If you order now, the Fair Pharmacy Channel sent not one, but two casts of Happy Osiris Healing Balm, made from 100% Egyptian camel jaw roots. Just a dab of this under the tongue will make you forget whatever it was that was ailing you. Side effects include halitosis, hepatitis, and stone tongue, your name and address to the place that you want.
And plays about the gods, the crown of the king, and the Pharaoh's 13th year on the throne. Because most people have been past their 20s. Moving on to Greece. The country, not the musical.
Right.
We knew that.
No, you didn't.
No, we didn't. Can we keep the costume?
creative tragedy.
A tragedy is when just about everything that can go wrong does go wrong.
Oh, like the time you sent that really desperate and creepy Valentine to Laura McKinley.
Shut up.
And it was like, rose in the red, eyes are blue, hippie looking, why don't cry myself to sleep?
I said, shut up.
And it turns out, Laura's mom worked for the local news station and she read it on the air.
I know all of this. I was there.
And you tried being all suave and stopped by your house to talk it out. But no one answered the door. So you thought she was playing hard to get. So you walked in on her dad doing yoga in the news.
Enough!
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, as I was saying, that would be an example of tragedy.
I am so transferring schools when this is over.
The Greeks also created the first trilogies.
Seriously?
Yes. Why does that surprise you?
Like, the Greeks created Indiana Jones.
Yes, the Greeks created Indiana Jones in 400 BC.
Cool.
Idiot.
Traveling storytellers that perform from memory the most famous epic poems of all time, the Iliad and the Odyssey, written by Homer. Aren't you going to make a joke about the author's plenty of name?
No, too easy.
I mean, come on, we are professionals.
The Iliad is all about the minor trilogies.
Whoa! I don't think you ought to get into all that. I mean, we learned about those in health class. Some parents might get offended.
As I was saying, there was a battle with the most beautiful girl in the world.
Seriously? This was the hottest girl we had backstage? I mean, no offense, but would you want to make this believable?
When am I going to kill him again?
On to the ruins. But they're our next.
Cool.
These stories are full of adventure, strange creatures like the Cyclops.
Arr!
The hundred-handed ones. And sorcerers who turn people into pigs. The Greeks were conquered by the Romans, and they adopted their theater, but they soon were bored with the tragedy and built altars so they could include public executions.
Nah, you can get it off like a pro.
Fine.
Let's go, guys.
Have you ever been to an actual live show?
Don't be stupid. Alright. Well then. I don't think that has to do with anything.
Well, that explains how you don't know how to act when there's performers on stage. Do you know anything about theater?
Listen, I pretty much just took the assistant director job because I love bossing people around. But, so I don't know what you went off about, but I can really use your coffee. 2 grams, no sugar, and you.
To begin with, you're breaking the fourth wall. You're sitting in the fourth wall.
You're not gonna get me that coffee, are you?
The basic thing you need to know is not to cross through the invisible wall.
Invisible wall? What is this, Dungeons and Dragons? Do you also have an invincibility crystal and a healing orb?
It's invisible. You have to pretend that there's a wall right here and that the audience is looking into our lives.
What the aliens do when I'm sleeping?
What?
Huh? What? Huh?
It's just invisible. You have to pretend it exists even though it doesn't exist.
Oh, I get it. Like the lost city of Atlanta.
Whatever, you're just not supposed to break it. You just aren't.
You like this?
Stop it.
Or how about like this?
Knock it off.
Look, I'm breaking the fourth wall of my butt. You stick the Cabela in, you stick the Cabela out, you do the hokey pokey and shake it all about.
Did your mother drop you as a child?
Your glabella is just a space between your eyes, but it's funny because it sounds annoying.
I'm gonna punch you in your glabella if you don't shut up.
Are you ready to see the next play? Getting sleeping, I like to nap between acts.
We continue all things theatrical in the Elizabethan times. Enjoy our version of a romantic tale of Bard, Romeo and Juliet. The Eddie version, using puppets. What do you mean I don't look at puppets? Well, I know I gave you 15 minutes, but I gave you some magazine, some lube, and some popsicle sticks. What else do you want? No, fine. Don't apologize. Just sit back down and finish your precious puppets. We'll do Romeo and Juliet later. Could someone wake up the assistant director?
Hey buddy, I just had the wildest dream. So, it was production night. And the director took off on us. And we had to act out the entire play ourselves. Man, isn't that crazy?
Dedication, hard work. It also takes a creative spirit and
You really need to think outside the box.
As far as stage managing goes.
I'm sorry, honey. Let's stick to the question.
Okay, sorry. Our next question is from Miss Heather Luscious. Miss Heather asks, is the assistant director single? And if he is, what night is he available? This isn't what we were quite looking for. Moving right along.
No. Wait a minute. The girl asked a thought-provoking question. I think she deserves an answer.
Fine.
Well, as a matter of fact, Diana, and I'll go out with you if you can guess my favorite word. You give up. My favorite word is suit, because it brings you and I together.
All right, that's enough. We have one more question, and it comes from... Oh, come on now.
Oh, what? Who's it from?
The President of the United States of Cool.
What is this President of Cool asking?
Will the assistant director like to be in charge of chicks?
Well, as a matter of fact, I would.
Wait a minute! These are all written in your handwriting.
What? No, that's ridiculous.
Come on, JJ, where are the real questions at?
Fine. Here you go.
Luscious.
Whatever you mind.
You made her up. She's a big man of your imagination.
That's okay by me.
Okay. Now for the real questions. Michael from Pomona would like to know, how do actors stay in mental shape while rehearsing for a play? Good question. How about we bring out two actors to answer this question? Joseph and Daisy, would you please join us? This is Joseph.
Hello there.
And this is Daisy.
Hello.
And as experienced high school actors, they will explain how to get ready for a play.
We use rehearsals. We start with things like tongue twisters, stretches, that sort of thing.
And after one of the body and the voice, we sometimes play conversation games. First, we ask for volunteer.
Pick me.
So, anybody out here should play a little game with us?
Pick me.
Anybody at all?
Pick me, please.
Fine. You can play.
Well, I mean, if no one else wants to play, I don't want to be pushy.
You're playing. Got it. All right. Now, game rules. First, we pick a volunteer from the audience.
That's me.
Alright. And next, the volunteer covers up his ears. It's an important thing that the volunteer can't hear a single thing. It is of the utmost importance that the volunteer can't hear anything. Because if he can hear, then nobody smells like boiled cabbage should be ashamed of the way he's dressed.
Hey!
Stop listening!
I wasn't listening. I was bringing your lips.
You can't even read a comic while cops drink my lips.
Oh, right. Sorry, I was eavesdropping.
You were cheating. Cover here as you think, alright? Alright, the next step is...
Cool, I have the power of the ocean in my hand.
Now! Alright, next step is...
Loving you is easy, cause you're beautiful.
Joseph!
La la
Joseph.
La
Joseph!
La la la
Hey,
la,
I'm talking to you!
La 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 la, la 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 la. Are you ready to play?
No, we're not ready to play. Go back stage.
But
go. Alright. In a moment, I'm going to ask for a location, an occupation, and a murder weapon. Now, in a moment, when Joseph comes back out, I'll start by describing an occupation to him, but I'm not allowed to use English. I'm only allowed to speak in gibberish and use hand gestures. Now, you folks have a very important job to do. You need to let me know if he's getting warm or if he's getting cold when he tries to guess what occupation that I'm describing. Now, if he's warm, you'll clap and say, yeah.
Yeah! Yeah!
Come on, people, work with me. If he's warm, clap and say, yeah.
Yeah! Yeah.
Now, if he's cold, you'll start to boo.
Boo!
Young Hamlet is debating over the uncertainty of life versus the peace of death. Sit back and enjoy, to be or not to be. That is the digression.
Speed or not to be, that is the question. Whether to The slings and arrows will be our major fortune, but to take arms against the Sea of Trolls and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep. No war, and by a sleep to save the end. The heartache and a thousand natural shocks that flesh is here to. Tis a consummation devout thee to be wished. To die, to sleep, perchance to dream, I there's the rub. For in that sleep of death, what? Dreams may come.
What is going on in here?
It wasn't me. I tried to keep going. Someone is up in the sound booth.
What? You like it fine? magical balloon animals?
Make thy move.
Ah! Ow! Ow! Wait, stop! What? That really hurt. It's a chicken. I know it's a chicken, but I think it broke the skin. Oh.
Put your finger back over it.
Okay. Do it again. Do it again.
Knock it off. This is serious. Someone will call for an ambulance. Now, Marlo, do you have any medical conditions we should know about?
Not really. Well, I am a hemophiliac.
A hemophiliac?
Yeah, it means my blood doesn't clot, and...
I know what it means.
And cut! Excellent work, everybody. Great job.
What are you doing?
What you folks just saw was staged. The point we were trying to make is one that Beer made sure each and every one of the students took to heart. Safety first. As you just saw, the stage is always full of props and sets and it's, that are dangerous, and it seems that an accident is always just around the corner.
I think he's really bleeding.
But if you tell yourself safety first, those accidents can be avoided. I hope you all learned a valuable lesson today. Sometimes an innocent looking prop, like a rubber chicken, can be far more dangerous than the sword.
Don't worry, I want the outlet all this way.
That's right, everybody. Safety first.
Enter cranky old woman.
In my name, never.
Why not?
Because your brother and sister? And grandpa!
Time! 3 minutes, 18 seconds.
We still got a couple bugs to work out, but either way, you've just seen every American high school melodrama ever written.
And the audience thanks you. You just saved us about 32 hours. Where are you going?
I have to go to the restroom.
We're gonna take a quick intermission to start out the second half of the show, and we'll be right back.
We'll be back in just a few minutes. Hello? People are waiting. Let's get on with the funny.
I told you not to open the credits until another 3 minutes.
Let's get this show on the road, okay? I got places to go, people to meet, and movies to rent. The videos are closing in like less than an hour.
We aren't ready.
Do you want me to close the curtains again?
No! Stop it!
With what? Thank you.
But I wasn't finished.
Oh, yes, you are. Get over here. Sorry, folks, but we really need that intermission. We have the second part ready to go. So, if everybody's ready, announcer, take it away.
Not until I get a raise.
What? This is an amateur show. Nobody's getting paid.
I saw something other amateur cookies.
Yeah, there was a whole plate in the green room. Sarah's mom made them. Oh, they had these toffee chunks.
Did you forget about me sitting up here in the library?
No, of course not. Well, bring us some cookies right away.
What was that?
Nothing! How about half a tuna sandwich?
Hey, that was my dinner.
The chips and the drink?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
I'm not giving you my chips too.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, no, no, no.
Over the years, many high schools have produced a classic Dickens story, A Christmas Carol. And what spoof show would be complete without the overdone gimmick of turning a classic work of English literature into a base and uninspired rap number that would leave Mr. Dickens spinning in his grave? So now, be prepared to shake your fist in utter disgust at our version entitled A Christmas Carol, Yo, 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 sponsored by GoFish and Snack and Smell That.
Yo, yo, yo! What's up? I'm Scrooge, this is my homeboy, the ghost. Christmas past, present, and future. I'm a triple threat. Where's Tanity?
I'll be right out. Just gotta adjust my wig.
His wig? Tiptoe through the tulips, by the tulips. Whoa, hold on. Who are you supposed to be?
Tiny Tim.
Did you get in the head or something?
No. Don't you guys know who Tiny Tim is?
Tiptoe through the tulips. Right name. Wrong character.
That's another Tiny Tim?
Yeah. You know. God bless us, everyone.
Sorry.
A Christmas Carol?
Nope.
Dickens?
There's no need for foul image.
Oh, brother. This is not going to work.
Okay. Fine. First, you guys make me go home. Get this ukulele and put on this wig, and now you even want to be a part of the show? It's just like you guys, always acting better than me.
Look, if you don't know the story, it's gonna be kind of hard to wrap up this.
It's just like when I went over the ball in Monte. You can't cook because you're not a girl. Well, you know, I didn't know that they. How was I supposed to know they didn't have a volleyball team for men? No, guys can play volleyball too, sometimes.
Fine. You can be part of this game.
I don't need you, baby.
I can win. No, we need you. You just beatbox, and when we point to you, you're like me. God bless us, everyone. Can you handle that?
Can I handle that? Shoot, I'm a beatboxing master.
Alright, when you're ready. Yeah. give us a fair and manual dice to keep the score. One is good, that's not a good chance for more. Seven, three, go, six, three, five, three, two, 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 three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two,
three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three,
through this town on my way up north when my battery died a couple blocks away. You see, I saw the stage, the theater lights, and the stage manager agreed to let me jump her jumper cables if I agreed to do little acting. We got to talking during the intermission, and I told him how I started a community play Oklahoma playing the Mean Circus Clown.
There's no Mean Circus Clown in Oklahoma.
Yeah, about that. A lot of people tried out, and the director felt bad about turning any of us away, so he took liberty with the script.
Now would be a good time to start. What do you want me to do? I want you to act.
To be in a Monte or not to be in a Monte. Well, that is the question. Since nobody
today
here, or possibly just to rent
into
the market.
Where the crops are as tall as an elephant's eye, and it's climbing into the sky.
Sometimes you want to go to that place where everybody knows your name and they're always glad you came to a mine.
Where the hills are alive with the sound of traffic, with mountains and bears for 1,000 years.
And down at the hair salon, you meet that funny girl.
And if you're hungry, come to our local Italian restaurant, Mamma Mia's.
And if you're down, and if you're feeling down on your luck, the townspeople are more than happy to give you sweet charity. And as the sun sets and the moon rises over El Monte, you can hear a little nice music. And lovers whispering sweet words like...
I'm not going to take this anymore. I'm as mad as hell now. I love you, you're perfect, now change. And all that jazz.
El Monte, we're all the townspeople are... Where the town's... On the stage and the men and women really play.
Where there are no small jobs, only small employees.
But don't go into the woods because you may find yourself lost in your mind.
That's a bit of a stretch.
Just go with it, our turn's almost up.
So in conclusion, sometimes things bring us down, but we know the sun will come out tomorrow, and if it doesn't, we'll be singing in the rain.
Because there's no place like home, there's no place like home, there's no place like home.
That's all we got.
You talking to me?
Is that from the quotes? All right, both of you, off stage.
I could have been somebody. I could have been a contender.
And enough of the quotes. I mean it.
And frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
And this has been a very special edition of We'd Like to Take a Little Time to Get to Know Our Beloved Town a Little Bit Better. Feature that has ever been attempted in this theater before. We will perform two classic plays at the exact same time. Hold on to your seats for Tom Jones and David Copperfield.
Vegas.
Okay. And now, let us transport you.
show, Paris and Violence. And I'm the narrator. I will fill in all the holes along with my trusty sidekick, the puppeteer. Two households, both alike in dignity, and fair Verona will be there to see me. It will be grudge break to you and you to me, where simple blood makes simple hands unclean. From forth the fatal lions of these two foes.
Loins, fatal loins.
From forth the fatal loins of these two foes. Two cross-eyed lovers take their life.
Stark cross, not cross-eyed.
Listen, do you want to read the prologue?
No. I'm okay with my books.
Well, then.
Get it!
From forth the fatal loins of these two foes, two crossed, star-crossed lovers take their life, whose misadventures, piteous overthrows, daunted their death, buried their parents' strife, the fearful passage of a death-marked love, and the continuance of their parents' rage, which but their children's end not could remove, is now the 10-minute. You are about to see what here shall miss our puppet soul strive to mend. Act one. I can't read that. My mom's in the audience. One, a public street, some fighting, and other stuff. We find Romeo with his friend, Mercutio.
Hey there, Mercutio.
What's up?
I'm in love with a girl named Rosaline.
Does she take it back?
Nay, she doesn't even notice me.
But you love her, don't you?
Like a fat kid loves cake.
Do that! Listen here, don't waste no time on her. I'll show you some parties that'll make Rosaline look like a Sasquatch.
But no one can take the place of Rosaline. But if you insist.
Across town, two rivals meet. One from the house of Montecure, the other a capital. Do you bite your thumb at me, sir?
I do bite my thumb, sir.
Do you bite your thumb at me, sir?
No, sir. I do not bite my thumb at you, sir. But I do bite my thumb, sir.
Do you quarrel, sir? For if you do, I serve as good a man to you, sir.
No better.
Yes, better.
I challenge you.
You challenge me?
Together we will make beautiful music, and we will take over the world. Not really. I'm not for confrontation. But I do love me a stinky, smelly wedge of cheese. Kiss. If you do not marry me, I will send you to the guillotine. Oh wait, that's not been invented yet. But when it is, off with your head. Now give me some sugar.
Just literally look now what the
things
I have to offer. For now, I'm
busy.
I do.
Au revoir, mon chéri. Au revoir.
That night, the captains threw a rotten party. And Romeo snuck in with Mercutio.
Everybody was coming for me. Who's that ravishing creature? That could be a little fresh dude? No, the beautiful older woman next to him. Oh, that is Fair Juliet. I've never seen beauty such as this. Give me my scent.
But we just met!
One kiss, my sweet.
You kissed by the book.
Which book? Could she be any more perfect? Yo, she's a Capulet! Better watch her back! A Capulet? My only love, sprung by my only hate? Yup, looks that way. Now if you don't mind, I'm hosting a post-party back at my cottage, so peace!
Well, Romeo has now forgotten about his former heartache, Rosaline. He finds himself in a new predicament. The woman he loves is the daughter of his worst enemy. Before he had time to think too deeply on the matter, Juliet's evil cousin Tybalt discovers that Romeo is a Montecuro. Now, what is that?
That's Tybalt.
That's not Tybalt. That's Tigger. How is Romeo supposed to be intimidated by a springy-tailed cartoon character?
Look, you didn't get a long time, and I don't learn to play at all. You said Tybalt, I heard Tigger.
But didn't it seem a little bit odd that one of Winnie the Pooh's friends was in a Shakespeare play?
Listen, we're just going to have to make it work. Just try to make him look as angry as you can. Is that
no, he just looks constipated.
You don't have to do it. Let's just keep on going. You there! How dare you show your face at my party? Get out! Okay.
But on his way home, Romeo feels himself drawn to Juliet's balcony.
What should I start from? The moon?
No, not the moon. I think it's not good.
Then what swear should I use? Poop? Dang? Booger?
Do not swear at all! Oh, madame, where are you now? Three words, dear Romeo, good night indeed. If it looks honorable, glad to hold marriage, then assembly word tomorrow. Adieu, adieu, heart is such a sweet sorrow.
Act 2, some other scene.
Rabbi Lawrence. Rabbi.
I'll stay
in the faith
and
much of
the multicultural flag.
Oh, not this again. It was a Protestant society.
This is taking forever. Just make it work.
Rabbi Lawrence's song.
You see a good Jewish girl then?
I don't think so. What has happened to her? Our faith is getting as shaky as a fiddler on the roof. What has happened to tradition?
That question's answered in a different play.
Right. Bring her to me. We'll make an honest woman of her.
Romeo and Juliet get married and plan to... Well, they don't really have plans. Let's just be happy for them. Tybalt and Mercutio are sparring just for the heck of it across town.
Yo, dude! Dude! You okay?
Oh man, I killed him. Better hide the body.
Hey there, Mercutio. Oh my god. No! No! You murdered him! Now you must pay!
Well, my best friend's dead. And I just killed my new wife's cousin. Time to go enjoy my honeymoon.
Later, I am.
We just finished the second act. We still have 3 acts to go.
Your 10 minutes are up. Oh, come on. Do you know how long it takes to cut out all of the puppets?
Oh, it's us now, is it? I don't know us doing anything except putting on nail polish and burping down.
You guys have 45 seconds. You think you can do it in that time?
Sure. All right. Warp speed, Shakespeare. The next day, Romeo leaves to hide out in Monte so the prince won't execute him and Julia finds out.
Your parents are forcing you to marry me!
No.
Yeah!
Thank you.
I mean, Kazakhstan.
I think we should leave it up to the actors.
Break a leg.
Procter & Gamble, this court finds you guilty of being a Girl Scout. Sometimes life is shaky, as a tin cat on a hot tin cat alley. Oh, if I live in New Jersey, dee da dee da dee da dum. Oh, I wish I wouldn't live in New Jersey, da dee da dee da da dum.
Yeah!
Coast, why do you decide to travel to Hollywood? There's simply any culture that feels fitting.
I couldn't agree more, Professor Figgins. Let's return to London.
Aye, our plane will return for another week.
The only thing we have to look forward to is that party in Beverly Hills with the Duchess of Cork.
She must be the only culture person to get the debauchery.
Thanks, Sarah. Thanks. I've got apple flour, if you like, making cookies and junk.
Oh, Cora Rudolph, I just had an idea.
Yes, we should go buy some of the pots.
What?
You were saying?
See that common flour over there?
The one twirling her hair?
The exact same one. I bet I can turn that girl into the royal family. You're out of the royal family in less than a week.
You've got yourself
a bet. Thank you.
I was being sarcastic, like you picked Boy George.
I see.
So, like, how are you going to make me a princess?
Well, first, let's start with your clothes. Royal's rags.
Everything I own is Hollister and Abercrombie. These are not rags.
But your jeans, they're all ripped up.
Of course they are. That's how they sell them.
Strange. We'll have to get you dressed in Prada.
You mean like those little fish that you're flesh?
Not piranhas, Prada.
Whatever.
Also, we need to work on your accent. Repeat after me. The snow blows only in San Diego.
Are you bugging? It never snows in San Diego. It smells like disgusting. Lick my hair off. Are you ready, Professor Piggin?
Allow me to introduce Lady Lisa of Cromwell.
Like, what are you staring at? She looks and acts exactly the same.
Nonsense. Just wait until you turn the cork. Then you'll see.
Now, I've been saving something very special for the end of the show.
Oh, really?
Yes. As you may or may not know, I am a student.
I didn't know. How long have you? Bim! You're back! Why did you leave us?
I'd like to say I was testing you. I want you to prove yourselves. I'd like to say I was proud of you both.
Well, is that what's really going on here?
No. This idiot locked me in the trunk of his car.
You did what?
All right. I shouldn't take the joke any longer. I have to confess. I locked beer in the trunk of my car.
You're confessing anything. I just told them that.
Oh, right.
Why did you do it?
Because I wanted more artistic control. Beer is always trying to make people laugh. I want to make people think. Make people cry.
Wow. I had no idea. What did you have in mind?
I call it silence is the key to the soul. 4.5 hours of nothing but mind pretending to be locked in a loveless relationship. Help! Help! I need love, not a marriage built around convenience and routine. My love.
Take him away, boys.
You haven't seen the last of me, babe. We shall meet again.
But there's one thing I don't understand.
What's that, Billy?
I saw you driving away while doing the Macarena before the show started. How do you explain that?
It's called a plot hole, Woody. Thanks for bringing it up.
Do you think we'll ever see him again?
We just might. We just might.
But that means we'll have to put on a sequel.
A sequel, huh?
It's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love